to come. And people who want to get weapons, criminals always get weapons. That is, when we outlaw these things, we outlaw law-abiding citizens,
so to speak,
to have weapons. We cannot pass a law that says, look, you criminals, you can no longer have any weapons. And then the criminals will say, oh yeah, right. I want to be a law-abiding citizen and I do no longer want to be a criminal. And because of that, I also will no longer have any weapons.